another very cool execution on our all-new 2015 Transit. This particular model is done by Waldoch conversion vans out of Minnesota, and with the two-tone red and black outside, the 20-inch Forgiato wheels. While the outside really pops, the inside's really the beauty. It's a 9-passenger vehicle. I'm sitting here with Billy Waldoch from Waldoch in Minnesota. And, you know, tell me about your first trip to SEMA and what the transit means for you here.
Oh, it's been great. I mean, the Ford's been working really well with us. We've been building vans for 40 years. This is a great show to be at, our first time at SEMA with Ford. And, I mean, we can't be more excited. The response is huge. People are taking pictures, feeling the van, looking at it, and picturing their family in it, which is exactly what we want.
A lot of times we have a vision of what we want to do, but with VANdimonium here at SEMA and bringing these five different transits, my goal was just to highlight the unlimited choice that transit offers.
Yeah.
And what I like about this one, the two-tone red and black exterior really pops.
Yeah.
And vans haven't really been considered that cool in North America for a long time, but that's by the reaction we're getting from these people here, I think that's that belief is gone.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, like basically a lot of people come by and they see it and they're like, what is this? They don't know what it is, so they're asking us the questions. It's a new Ford Transit, a full-size van, and they're really excited about it because they haven't seen it before, and it's just really exciting. We put sound detonating on the inside, thin slate. We get it so it all different climates of the United States and other countries too. It can
Cold
it.
Climates cuts down on the noise. I mean, this is a luxury motor coach.
Yes.
For your family.
Yeah.
You've been building vans for 40 years. What does the transit mean to the conversion van market and to your business?
Oh, it's huge. It's going to rock. It's going to change the whole industry for the best. Yeah, I mean, this van is great to work with. It has so many different options, engine options, height options, length options. I mean, the consumer can really pick and choose what they want and get what they need out of it.
You mentioned the different options on the powertrain option. I think this one has the EcoBoost twin turbo, right?
Yep.
Kind of drives a little different than most vans, huh?
Yes, yeah, a little bit different.
It's like a sports car for 9 people. It's unbelievable.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. We drove it out here, and it was awesome.
I like your execution on the ceiling and the backlighting. It's a little different than some of the other ones we saw. What are your plans for transit moving forward? What are you going to do with this vehicle when you leave SEMA?
We're going to be going to dealers, showing them what they can do with the transit, and just going around basically the U.S., showing it
taking orders, getting business.
Yes, yeah.
I think that's going to be a fun trip.
Yeah.
I can't wait to hear all the results. So thanks a lot for what you did.
Yeah,
I think the vehicle's outstanding.